morning, guys. So I came to Eskimo Shrine. This is what people talk about a lot, but a lot of foreign people have a wrong idea about what this place is. But I'll do some research so that you guys will be convinced when I talk about it. But the sakura here is very beautiful. And there are many people, including foreign people, which is surprising. Over here they have a museum, so I'm gonna go inside and see. We came to Meiji Jingu, which is where the ancestor of Takeda Sensei is at.